Pakistan, which is an illegal occupier of the areas of Jammu and Kashmir, is now making a hue and cry on international platforms. They have even threatened, to have a war with India. So how do you this kind of hypocrisy by Pakistan?
Well, it is absolutely unbelievable that Pakistan, that never thought of conceding any sort of autonomy to the parts of Jammu and Kashmir that it is actually controlling, that actually whenever there were elections in Jammu and Kashmir, they would try to make their best to disrupt them by the last ones, for instance, with an intense bombardment. How comes that they suddenly become the most extremist defenders of Jammu and Kashmir autonomy? I mean, it cannot be taken seriously. It's not a serious move. I think it is a very unsubstantiated claim. And I think Pakistan should rather look at the resolution of the United Nations that said that the first step was exactly to take out the illegal occupation, and then, after this step, to consider a negotiation with the Indian authorities.